the stop signs are out. Also, the medicine take-back box that we got a few months back, it is filled to capacity at the moment. We cannot accept any more medication. But it looks like sometime in October, we will have an opportunity to take it to Ross Township, dispose of the medical items that are there, and we will be able to start receiving items once again.